Hello, and thanks for joining me. Last time, we checked the wilderness cabin and a possible anchorage. This time, we're taking a look at an island with a strange name. I've steered past it many times and thought that someday I'll go and explore it. Well, today is the day. I have no idea where these islands got their names from. Oddly enough, their namesakes lie just outside Turku Harbour. I'll get some beauty sleep while the local star is taking a very short plunge into the sea. Good morning. Dare we take a walk on the big goat? That swan is sitting on her eggs on the little goat. Didn't get any footage of the eagle that was standing here on the summit. This island reminds me of Lindören from episode 21, but it's a kind of a 3D version of it. Is it just me, or is this scenery simply breathtaking? time to shut up again. Whole lot of shaking going on here. A world within a world. Now, that was a few hours well spent. The views were amazing. So far, the goat hasn't shown up, and that's perfectly okay with me. I could have checked the little goat too if the swan hadn't been there. Good night, with an exceptionally beautiful sunset, starring our nearest star. Thanks again for watching. See you next time.